Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Horizon. Let's open this door.
More machines.
Oh yeah, look, a thunder jaw. That's what we needed. Ooh, that was close. Alright, get in the cover. Oh, wow. Alright, and it doesn't care about my cover. Don't know how I dodged that. Means I shouldn't have. Really? I hate that attack so much. Alright, we'll be detached to that. Full health potion, go. I'll be in business if I can actually get that cannon. But it doesn't look like it's going to give me time to breathe. You guys want to get its attention? It won't stop shooting at me long enough for me to do anything. I accidentally put down a trap when I didn't want to. Granted, it might have been effective. Hard to say at the moment. I'm gonna take this. Alright, we're gonna go back up here. I wonder if it's worth just doing damage instead of trying to get parts. That's a pretty solid hit. Oh, that was a huge hit. Hey, you just, oh no. Nope, back down here. Guys, will help. God, this bow is so strong. Unfortunately, it's not very fast. I think we're keeping our distance from that. Jeez, those do so much damage. Just kill it. Just freaking kill it. Alright, it's down.
I don't put much stock in songs of deeds, but that battle was a verse worth singing.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now, Aloy, the door.
Hang on, I am claiming my reward. Oh, look, a Thunderjaw heart. I'm taking that. I will throw something away. Yeah, watcher lens is probably useless. Give me that heart. I don't know what I'll use it for, but I have it. I have earned a Thunderjaw heart. Alright, now let's see what's behind the door.
Show us, Chieftain, what lies.
Years have passed since I stood here. Since then, the Daemon has taken over. It's like an infection. Attacking all this machinery. Everything has changed. It's twisted. The path I took to get to the spirits lost to us. We'll find a new path, Araya. I promise. All right. Let's go.
Yes. And finish this.
Ah, so there's a completion of Firebreak. And this should be the final quest coming up. There it is. Forge of Winter. I level up? Nope, still only 2 skill points.
Alright, down we go.
Alright, so what are we dealing with down here? Don't sound like there's any machines. That's a good start.
This way.
Oh yeah, this looks lovely. Yeah, let's just go right through it. That seems like a good idea. What could possibly go wrong with this? Yep, this is a cauldron, all right.
Only as long as we have to. We all need to get past that vent. stay here until I find a way for all of us to cross.
Understood.
Yep, there's a watcher. Knew I heard something. Watcher, you hear nothing. Down you go. Nice and quiet like. Alright, so what can I do about this? Okay, that was not the best idea. Is what it wants me to destroy? Okay. Now I can climb this, right? Indeed. Oh, okay, that's death. That's good to know.
Metal, fire and lightning. This is a place for machines.
I'm with you, brother. And we'll stay only as long as we have to. We need to get past that vent. Stay here until I find a way for all of us to cross.
So that's cleared to climb. Okay, I see.
Can't see a way to close the vent from
here. I actually had to wait. Got overzealous. Just wait for it to stop. There we go. I don't think I want to drop here. Oh, I guess I don't have a choice.
These conveyors should get me across.
Anything else up here? No. I guess we're hitching a ride.
Oh, she's in the air.
Yeah, I'm a big deal like that. Alright, but how do we do that? I assume it's over there where it's telling me to go.
Looks like we need to get across to extend the bridge.
Cool.
How are you gonna get past that flame?
Alright, so how are we planning to get across? Or how do we shut off the
vent?
You know what? You and your focus. Always relying on it. Can I do anything with that? Looks like it's just way back up. Doesn't hurt to look. Okay, glad that wasn't death. I'm still on the right side of the vent. Can I do anything with this door? No. Oh, hello. Guess I use you to get up there.
Should get me up there.
All right, so I'm up here. Hey, we did it to an extent. Not supposed to jump down yet. Do I need to?
Let's do this.
Do I need to ride over? Oh, hi. Apparently how you dismantle a shell walker. Are there any more machines, or are we good?
Aloy will see us through, somehow.
Yeah, just put all the weight on me, like always. And that's how we do things. Alright, how do we get across? Do I need to go back up here? Potentially. Guess there's not a reason not to. I think I can make that jump onto those. Guess I can make an attempt at it. Yeah, that's too high. Alright, what can the focus show me? Yep, door. I really don't think the solution's going to be to ride one of those. But who knows? It's one way to find out. I'm sure glad I decided to stop. That would have been awful. Alright, let's hitch another ride. Will this actually carry me all the way over this time? Or is there still something going to knock me off?
Okay, let's get them across.
Yes, let's do that thing. sure I'm feeling good about that. Unless there's a better way around, like this, that doesn't involve me making a jump. Alright, come on across.
Come on over, it's safe, I think.
I mean, it's definitely safe. Alright, on we go.
This place looks more like the mountain used to be before the Daemon ruined it. What is this?
Don't know what it is, but I'm hacking it.
Exploit successful. Restraints evaded. To any human responder, my systems have been compromised by a malware Daemon of unknown origin. Trace routes have confirmed this entity's designation as Hephaestus. It must be stopped at all costs. It has reconfigured this facility to build hostile resistance. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional data to this.
Spirit speaks to us. It's a recording. Hephaestus. But it was part of Zero Dawn, part of Gaia.
This name is familiar to you?
Yes. I don't know what it's doing here.
Perhaps the spirit will tell us, if we have more messages.
Maybe you're right. Let's keep moving.
Oh, many supply crates. So many health potions I can't pick up. So what do we have to kill in here?
Machines being made, as the spirit said.
Frost was.
And lots of them. I'll try to find a way through.
Yeah, I figured we weren't getting through this without at least one frost claw. Scorcher, two scorchers. Yeah, there's so much here. Oh, good shot. Oh, and the shell walkers. Yeah, fire damage. You're doing it. And by doing it, I mean you're not doing a lot. Y'all to at least distract the shell walker. I should be able to handle the rest. take all the damage. You're hit. Hey, we leveled up. We can grab Hoarder now. Means I can actually loot this stuff.
I'm hit, but not down.
Hey, you need to calm down. Alright, that could have gone a lot worse. Yeah, we're free to explore now, though. That looks important. So what do we have here? Anything I can mess with? Not really. Definitely refill the medicine pouch though. Wanted me to go over there. Alright, but how are we going about that? Oh, come on, you could have grabbed that. Oh, hi. Good to see you're still alive. We got us a straggler. So how do we go about getting them across? Heck's going on over there? Well then. Alright, if I go this way... Yeah, so this is the destination. We need our attack to open that. But why can't he just jump down here? Here's our watcher friend.
That should do it.
Come along. Blast this door for me. Yes. Alright, thank you. No, I see that. Okay. Under control. Looks like it wants me to go down. Okay, that's one way to go down. Watch the first step. A little rough. Oh yeah, you guys got down here just fine, didn't you? Using ramps like smart people. Activate the console. What console? Yeah, about that. Just wanted me to go back up. No. Can you make up your mind? Is it up or is it down? Because it cannot be both. Then. I'm left with even fewer answers than I had previously. I can get down here. Ah, there we are. I was concerned this was death, because I have been fooled before.
And another console.
Alright, before I touch that, I'm opening this.
To any human responder, the reconfiguration of this facility has introduced instabilities into the primary geothermal pipeline. It may be possible to exploit these vulnerabilities to destroy compromised elements of this facility while preserving most of the backup stabilization. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional...
I don't understand what the spirit was trying to tell us.
It's been looking for a way to defeat the Daemon, and it may have found one.
Alright, that's good. Defeating the Daemon works in our advantage. Kind of information we need.
November 28th. Operation Enduring Victory is all over the news. A Pharaoh swarm is coming. Has to be what we need a street to hide Firebreak from. But that means she thinks we'll lose. That the swarm will reach Yellowstone. My god. In that scenario, pretty much everyone dies. Everyone except Cyan.
Ain't gonna get you across, huh? So what's in here to fight me this time?
Grab this now.
Oh, I can rappel down. Yeah, this'll go well. Yeah, I don't like it when she pulls her bow out on her own. Hey there, Watcher.
This is where it is.
And we put an end to the Watcher.
I wonder if with
her. I'm going to assume there's going to be another one way up here, and I'm going to have to do this again. Just because I can't see it from where I'm going. No. Or not. It's also a possibility. Was not a fan of the lighting right there. It was very difficult to see. Alright, I'll take an elevator. Yeah, I see what you're wanting.
Take a path.
All right, going up. Still not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing, other than helping them get across. Seems like it goes awful high. It's not hitting that, is it? I'm not stepping on it till I can verify. Okay, no, it doesn't. Good. There's the destination. We're at least going in the right direction. Alright, that was a leap of faith. And that's unnecessary. So what is this? Okay, I turned off a vent. How does that help me? Is that even what I was needing to do, or was that potentially a step for, like, later? I'm really not entirely sure what it's wanting me to do. Hang on. Give me that. Yeah, this is where I murdered the Watcher. Alright, that takes me up to where I rappelled. So we've made our way back. Alright. This room's just, like, so big and spread out, it's hard to judge exactly what the game's wanting me to do. It's just being very vague, like, help your allies cross. I guess it's wanting me to get over there and make a bridge. Which I guess isn't that crazy of a plan. Alright. How do I get on top of that? Guess we start by climbing.
here for you, Aloy.
Alright, so my goal continues to be to get up there. Alright, I was just doing this without a plan at all.
Make a path.
I'm working on it. I actually thought I missed that for a second. Okay, I think I see. Sweet roll, though. Yeah, you just stay up there and be dead. Oh. That almost ended poorly. Get back up here. That's nice and safe. Alright, so we're just getting barraged. Can't really even see where they're at. Oh, there's one. I see you now. And blind shot. If we hit it. That does, like, no damage. Alright, well that one's dead at least. That'll get me some breathing room. Alright, here comes the other one. Really just gonna hang out right there? Really? It's not hitting? Alright. There we go. It is dead. And they will no longer shoot at me. Time to make this leap of faith again. We take this up. Question is to where? Like, what is the point of this? He just takes me up to that platform. There wasn't really anything on the platform. Like, yeah, I'm here, now what? And we come over here and turned off a vent. Still not what I need to be doing. Feels like I'm missing something obvious and I don't like it. Turned off a vent and it was showing me something. Like way over here. Yeah, sure, I'll take those. Oh, hello. That's something new I can do. Are there any more of those I need to shoot? Reel me back in, please. Okay, that's actually pretty cool right there. That's a nice little transfer. Here now. Which, once again, though, brings up the question, to what end? Alright, I can get over there. No. It doesn't come out that far. Okay. Well, I guess I can maybe make the jump to it. Oh, okay. I accidentally hit L2 and tried to zoom in for the bow. Can't do that. That'll end poorly. Alright, made the jump. Yeah, I'm doing stuff, but I don't feel like I'm getting closer. I guess I jump to that, then can get around there. These jumps feel very perilous. Alright, and now I'm up here. Again, we're going a lot of places. Don't know how much of it's actually being beneficial.
Alright, time to grab a ride.
Oh, okay, I see. So it really was just a long way around. That really was a roundabout way of doing this. And we just have to make sure we drop on the right platform. did it. All of that for a bridge. At least.